Huh? Coded by an infinite number of monkeys? You fucking... You racist pieces of shit. Okay. Dad, what the fuck is the thing in the bottom corner of my ass? Alright, whatever. Welcome to Minecraft, better than advent- wait, fuck. Ah, shit. I'm really just gonna be exploring. I don't know if I'm gonna actually, like, make a house and survive. But I might. I don't know, I'm not really sure, but... I am going the way. This one. Maybe you're noticing, everything is really bright. Yeah, I don't know. I just like playing like this, because it kind of reminds me of Xbox Minecraft, which is what I mostly spent my time playing in the olden days of Minecraft. I'm sorry if, the server that I'm playing on isn't the one you wanted. I know that Dahomey is, like, the main server, but I am way too anti- Oh, fuck! I'm way too antisocial to be, like, active on the server just to get in with some dumb whitelist that, frankly, shouldn't even exist. I'm pretty sure I can literally break anything. Like, I'm pretty sure there is no block exempt from the break rule. So I'm just going to quickly demolish this tree. Oh, fuck. I forgot that there's no offhand anymore. I'm just going... Oh, it even has the old wood noises, dude. That's fucking crazy. What the hell did that say? Oh, please. Please, for the love of God, no. No. What the fuck, dude?
Oh, here comes the Minecraft music.
I'd say I'm just going to get some wood. I'm going to explore some buildings that are maybe abandoned. Oh. So there's that, and then there's this. Why don't they have that? That's also cool. That also works. It's like you're playing Minecraft in like a roleplay setting, sort of. So you don't really have an inventory to go off of. It's more like roleplay. Now, this isn't just beta. I don't know if I've mentioned that. You can see there is a lot more to this than just, you know. Oh, I'm fully armored? What? What the hell? Oh god, wait, does that fucking... Does that mean I'm more flammable? I don't know if I should turn the... I'm gonna turn the music down for you guys, hold on. Wait, let me get somewhere. You guys don't mind if the music's like that, right? That's pretty good. That's a pretty good setting for the music. What was I talking about? The rest stop. Seems like the rest stop became the dead stop. Oh, wait. I had a great time resting at this rest stop. What an amazing place. 10 out of 10. Free food. 1 raw pork. I love this cozy rest spot. Same. Nice place. I think it's only fair that I make a sign of my own. Just leave a message saying that I was here. Something along the lines of... Alright, let me see here. People. Yeah. People. Write their names. Okay. May this rest stop rest in peace. Sad face. There we go. Nice little sign to just add some liveliness to this place. I kind of feel bad. I kind of want to fix it, but I don't really know what any of these blocks are, so I don't know if I can. This doesn't seem like something that's really within my skill set specifically as of right now, since I don't know much about Oh, what the hell? Oh. That looks interesting over there. Holy, I am going over there. Mayo man is a degenerate. No, he's mayonnaise, lol. Get it right. Just go up these stairs here. What leads to what would have been a nice and cozy town is now, you know. To answer your question, Oak.
I have no idea how old this server is.
See if there's any secret tunnels. Minecraft players are notorious for making things. Why did he just look at me? What? Fucking weirdo, fucking stalker. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Going to eat some pork chops. You fucking bitch! You are actually such a dick, please. Please, okay, fuck. Okay, yeah, no, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna walk away. I'm just going to gently walk. Hazardous, that is a pumpkin. That is a lot of flint, holy. Olivine, I don't really know what any of this stuff is. I mean, I could take, like, I'll take, like, 3 flint, sure. Oh. Yeah, I'm not picking that up. You know what I gotta do? I gotta start mining. I've just been walking around. I gotta at least upgrade my stuff, you know? Oh, this looks sweet. What is this? It's like a back rooms. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Seeing this server like this really makes me wonder how active is Dahomey, because this one is the second most popular server, and no one is on it except for me, which is kind of confusing. Southville-Eig? Yeah, that's definitely not Southville-Eig, man. That is Southville, I guess. I don't know. Alright, well, this is interesting. I think I'll clear this up a little bit, because... Oh! Ah! Murder! Summon barbarism there, son! Yeah, I'm killing you, You're dying. Yeah, oh my! Please! Oh my! Ah! I remember when Minecraft started as a world. What? Oh shit, that looks clean. Wait. This looks sick. What the hell? That is a bridge that got brutally. Oh, okay. Well, there we go. That's what I get for hoping. A lot of this looks like actual, like, building blocks that people would use in real life to make houses. Like, well, I don't know what the hell this is, but. It looks like maybe drywall or something. Like, really fucked up drywall, but drywall nonetheless, please. What's in here? Is this just like a coliseum? It's literally a fucking coliseum. What the hell? I'm gonna kill this skeleton here. Okay, now that looks practically pristine. Hold on. Oh shit, compass. Should I use that? Should I grab that? Yeah, fuck it. What now? Oh shit! I got fucking coordinates on my screen now. Oh wait, yeah, and then I put the compass, and then, it even tells me what direction I'm pointing. It even tells me what direction I'm looking. That's fucking sweet. I got, like, fucking Terraria upgrades up in this bitch, bro. This house is fucking, this is a really, really, that means this house is extremely recent, because by now, this would definitely have been demolished. There we go. And that's how I jinxed it. I jinxed it just by recording it. Now that house is okay. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so sorry you're gone. You're gone, I'm so sorry. There's something so therapeutic about just exploring. This hole has been walled off by the South Spawn Safety Commission via the resources of Soleco Station. Thanks. Oops, I almost fell down. This colored brick. Oh my fucking god, this game, this is so much better than new Minecraft. Please replant these crops. Yeah. Suck my crop, because I'm probably going to. I, Decamere, will not be playing on this server where federal criminals go rampant with no punishment and ruin everyone else's fun. You can keep in touch with me on Discord if you want to. I had a wonderful time playing here. Reading this, you're gay. Yeah, and I'm fucking killing you. Yeah. think I'm gay. Okay, now the other signs don't make sense. Alright, there we go. Guys, I did it. The tragedy is no more. Now let me go in Doofenshmirtz's lab here real quick, see what's popping. What is that? Is this like ash? No, it's like stone something. Potato Max lived here. I think Potato Max is one of the more notorious people on this server. I've seen two signs of him so far. I'm sorry this happened, Waffle. Stay strong, Potato. From one food to another. Oh my god! Oh, he has a dagger! He has a sword! He's skilled. He's skilled at combat. Okay, yeah, he's dead. Yeah, I killed you, 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 I killed you. Built on the 24th of... What? Built on January 1st, 24... January 24th, 2023. I don't know how the fuck to do Minecraft outros. It feels really cringy when I just do this for my outro, so... I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If anyone from the server is watching, if I do post this on the fucking on the BTA server, I hope you enjoyed as well. And I will see you in the next video for people who regularly watch my channel.